Well, the SEC 2024 schedule reveal is happening right now on ESPN, and when you're at the mercy of ESPN for something like this, you know you've got to be patient because they are going to take their sweet time getting through these schedules. They've gone week by week showing all the matchups for every team in the conference, and so this schedule is getting filled in slowly but surely. The thing is, we know all of the teams OU will play next year. We just don't know all the dates, but we're starting to learn that right now. So far, it's confirmed that OU will open SEC play at home against Tennessee on September 21st. That'll be awesome since Tennessee's head coach is former OU quarterback Josh Heupel. We also know Oklahoma will be at Auburn on September 28th, and we already knew the date for the Alabama game, which was announced 2 days ago as a teaser. That will be on November 23rd. OU also plays South Carolina and Tennessee at home, plus LSU, Missouri, and Ole Miss on the road. I'm pretty sure I've missed a couple of dates. They've been going kind of rapid fire the past 20 minutes. But of course, we have OU in Texas, and we also know they will play each other next year at the Cotton Bowl on October 12th. Also, this first year with OU in Texas in the SEC, that won't have divisions like the conference has had since 1991. So things will be a lot different in more ways than one.